much south in the food for you. Too much south, know what to do with it. You know what to do with it. Too much south.
I thought, you know, it's the last week of uni. I literally have about 4 days left and I haven't ever like vlogged or spoken about my experience of doing uni online. The catch is I'm actually at my university currently. I'm at St. Peter's College in Oxford. But the only reason for that is because I was already in Oxford. I was staying in my university house. Even though I don't have much left of uni, I have quite a lot of work to do and a little bit of catching up to do as well. Luckily, I don't have an essay this week. I just have a commentary, which is basically an essay, but I feel like it's much easier. I'll document the whole journey. After this week, I'm going to be finished as a second year. And then my third year is my year board, so I won't even be here. But yeah,
here's the computer that I'm using because my laptop isn't connecting to Eduroam for some reason. So luckily there's a computer here so I can do my work.
So right now I'm just searching through my emails to look for the translation task that I'm pretty sure was due that same day. And we'll be right back after the break.
But my birthday's on the 29th of what month? July 2000. So that makes me a Leo. Okay. And my favorite animal is, surprise, surprise, a lion. Also, if you're talking about pet, dogs. Okay. And then my surname is? Not Jamila. Jamila is my middle name. My surname is Cardoso. My degree? Modern languages. And then my oldest sibling? What? What's that here? 20 what? 22? No. 24? 25. 25 for the person on the left, and that's it for the quiz. Let me know how many you got right, if any. Back to work I go. I'm finished with the translation, but I'm not actually finished with the task. We have to basically give like reasons for our translational decisions and like why did I translate it this way, another way that I could have done it, blah blah blah. So that doesn't take long. It'll probably take me like 10 minutes to do that.
The city's gonna break my heart. The city's gonna love you, gonna leave me alone.
The city's got me chasing stars.
Hey.
You can fly, 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 fly. You can live or you can die. Whatsoever, it's all you will reach.
So as you can tell, I clearly wasn't being productive, so it was time for me to skedaddle.
So I just went to Tesco quickly to get some snacks. I got a croissant, water, smart water, and then this, I don't know, I decided to try something different. Innocent bolt from the blue. In fact, let me do a taste test. It takes a little bit of adjusting.
I ain't gonna lie, but this day I wasn't very productive. I didn't stay for very long. I was ready to go home, to be quite honest. So I didn't really record much. So it'll just be me doing this task until the next day. So enjoy. Probably wasn't a morning, but we'll just pretend it was for the sake of the video. Usually the first thing I do when I wake up is read, because a book is always by my desk. So hey ho, here's my morning routine. Done all of the skin stuff. What is this? What's on this? Anyway, I'm gonna eat my breakfast now. Let's get on to that. Literally just looking for an edition of this commentary, this book filled with different commentaries that's going to help me to do my own commentary, because we've only done commentaries not even this term or this year, so kind of want to remember how to do that. Okay, so here it is. This is the book that I need to have a quick read through. Okay, so as you can see, I was starting to get really tired and hungry, so I went over to some Brazilian restaurant. It was actually my first time going there, but the food was quite nice. I got it again the next day.
Probably gonna watch some Netflix while I eat, allow myself some leisure time, and then I'm gonna get back to work. So, let's...
So grumpy here, but I was literally exhausted at that point, so I didn't stay for much longer. I literally went home, let's say 30 minutes later. So this is the next day in the afternoon. I'm just doing some simple house chores as I do normally. I did have online classes earlier in the week, but I didn't show them because I didn't have any way of showing them, but I have no more left. Just work to submit. I've been busy. You know I've been busy trying to figure my shit out. It just seems like you don't understand. I know you try out by to be understanding, but you lose your cool. Yes, you lose your cool, but it's fine. Keep it going. It's alright. Keep it going.
just making notes for my commentary. This is a commentary passage I've been given, and these are my notes. Luckily, she only asked for us to make notes about it, and then she's going to give us another commentary passage to actually do the writing on. Blessing and a curse, because I really couldn't be bothered to write an actual essay now, but also I know that one is coming later, so what I've been doing. On a less academic note, I'm trying to load a new YouTube video. I did a game of who's most likely with my friends, so by the time you see this it will already be out, so go and watch it. This is part one. Right now the internet is so slow that it's literally been on 7% for like 30 minutes. I'm actually tired of uni. I'm over this, personally. Should be having fun. I'm here. Okay, let's do this. This is my last day of doing work, so this is where I depart. If you made it this far in the video, then you're a real one. Make sure you subscribe, comment, all the cute stuff that you're meant to do as a viewer. And bye, thank you for watching.